Hello everybody, my name is Andrew from Brickmeister Z, and today's December 13th, which means it's time to open up the 13th door of my custom LEGO Super Mario 2022 Advent Calendar set. Inside the 13th door, we have Peach's Castle. The design of this scaled-down version of Peach's Castle that I made is almost looks like the other version that appeared in the LEGO Super Mario 64 question mark block set. This version of Peach's Castle sits on top of a round 8x8 plate in green for the grass. I made a path leading up to the castle by using a couple of tile pieces in tan. I also designed the bridge by using a 2x2 slope piece in light gray, and that sits above those blue tile pieces to represent water. And after when you walk across the bridge, there's a brown door that you can go inside the castle. Right above the door, we have the stained glass window of Peach, which is on a pointed round half-circle tile. And that is on the front of a modified 1x1 brick in light gray. And then I made the roof by using a couple of sloping pieces in red, as well as the castle towers that has flags on top of those red 2x2 cone pieces. And the design of the flags uses those red cattle horn pieces that sit inside those white studs with a hole popping out. And that is day 13 of my custom LEGO Super Mario 2022 Advent Calendar set. Only 11 days to go until Christmas. Stay tuned for more Advent Calendar door openings because I will be posting a new video every day leading up to Christmas. Thank you all so much, Watson, and I'll see you all in my next video. Bye.